What'd you find?
Well, the prenatal birth defects that you spoke of, they're all here, but they're subtle.
Describe them to me.
Well, they look to be discrete bony deformities. There are spurs on the superior aspect of the scapula and small protuberances on the skull adjacent to the coronal suture.
Protuberances? You mean like horns?
Well, they could be recessive characteristics expressed as vestiges of primitive morphology. Or a developmental anomaly like craniosynostosis.
Do you think this is something that could be passed along by the father?
No, I wouldn't look to the father as any kind of dark force here, Mulder. I think it's the mother. And Virginia law on third trimester abortions requires you to put her under arrest.
What are you talking about?
Labor was induced, Mulder. In the mother's blood, there was found a significant trace of an herb called mandrake. It's a poison that's been known to facilitate self-abortion.
Mandrake?
It's also been known to be used as an hallucinogenic.
You think Mrs. Weinside herself prescribed?
Well, I called the doctor on a hunch, and he said that the father was very upset about the news, while the mother was quite the opposite.